It's Christmas Day. We're leaving Gran Canaria in much calmer condition than when we arrived. We were a little bit concerned about the wind acceleration zones that you can get around the Canary Islands, where the winds massively increase. So we've been quite conservative with our mainsail and put in 2 meters. Because we're using the hydrovane, the sails have to be balanced, so it means we've also had to make the head sail a bit smaller than we would like for the light winds. We're doing 4 knots, which is okay. We've only got about 9 knots of wind. So we're finally on our way to Cape Verde, and the cats are looking super relaxed. Today is Wednesday, it's our fourth day out from Gran Canaria to Cape Verde. The seas have been really calm, so we had a really good sleep last night when we went on our night shifts. And today's continued to be calm and sunny. We had a shower, our solar shower, so it's been a really nice day. First ever attempt at using the cruising chute.
Using the cruising chute was awesome. Hopefully we will get to nail it when crossing the Atlantic.
Happy New Year! Feliz Año Nuevo!
enjoying these videos, if you're watching on YouTube, you can like us and subscribe. They come with a weekly blog post on our website, www.theblackspreyhood.com. You can follow all of our adventures there. Also, on the website, there's a contact page. On the contact page is our tracker, so you can track us while we're offshore, and you can also read our micro blogs. We're going to have daily updates when we're offshore as well.